Okay, well, the last couple days, it's been a few, it's been a little while since we've had an episode of the Vernon Howe Drive Show. This is the episode number, whatever it is. It's 12:36 p.m. EST. Bit of disappointment I've had. I thought I came up with a great plan to get interview guests, and that was that entailed my having put a Craigslist in the art section in Maine, in the main state of Maine Craigslist, and one lady did get back to me. Her name is Laura, or Lauren, and she had a question about what day do I like to do the interviews, because I had just put the time, and I told her weekdays. You tell me what, give me a day that is the best day for you, and I will be in touch from there. That was and then she never got back to me. So disappointed. But I'm still gonna go strong, and to get my talk show really off the ground and going good, I've kind of come to the conclusion that maybe I have to take things into my own hands a little bit more. By that I mean, cold calling interview guests. So, kind of finding numbers of maybe of private residents listed on the internet, or businesses, and seeing if any of the employees of the businesses want to talk to me for 5 to 10 minutes to be on the interview as my guests. So I also have to hook up the Nano, as explained in the previous episode, to do this. I haven't done that either yet. Other than that, there's not a lot to report on. Trying to eat healthy, exercise, and we'll see how. See how it goes.